We encourage everyone to join us for Tuesday night service to be held October 15th at 7:30 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. The speakers will be Evangelist Tamiko Carter and Elder Tim McNeil. The homegoing service for Sister Latasha Renee Pinckney will be held here at the Upper Room on Friday, October 18th at noon, with the viewing 1 hour prior to the service at 11 a.m. Thank you for praying for our bereaved family. The final NC 3rd Jurisdiction Call Meeting of 2019 will be held Saturday, October 19th at 10 a.m. here at NC 3rd Headquarters, the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Bishop Wooden is expecting all credential holders, jurisdictional workers, and all NC 3rd members to be in place. All licensed missionaries are asked to pay an assessment. For the National Women's Department Evangelist Missionaries, $35, and for Deaconess Missionaries, $25. Our Supervisor of Women, Mother Dejeuner, asks that all money be turned in at the call meeting. To pay online, please visit easytithe.com/NC3J or use the EasyTithe app and select the fund National Assessments Women's Department. The NC 3rd Missions Department is requesting your assistance with the Samaritan's Purse Operation Christmas Child Initiative. Your generosity will allow children all over the world to be blessed with a shoebox filled with gifts and Bible-based materials. The Greater Triangle District has been asked to donate combs and hairbrushes. There is also a need for additional children's Bibles. All donations can be delivered to the missions table at the forthcoming call meeting, Saturday, October 19th at 9 a.m. Bishop Wooden will be the guest speaker for Bishop Robert Hood and the Goldsboro-Raleigh District Assembly 147th Annual Session. The service will be held Tuesday, October 22nd at 7:30 p.m. at the Goldsboro-Raleigh District Assembly, located at 211 West Hooks River Road in Goldsboro. Girls ages 6 to 11 are invited to join Girls of Destiny on Thursday, October 24th at 7:30 p.m. to make Christmas cards for the UNC Children's Hospital. Come help put smiles on the faces of young people this Christmas season. For additional information, send an email to Arquetta Lindsay at girlsofdestiny@yahoo.com or call the Youth Ministry Office at 919-829-6175.